I have a lot of small walnut trees back here behind me. I'm going to cut them to length and use them to hold down the billboard cover, billboard tarp. Let's get on that. I'll be using my top handle saw. It's the T540 XP X-Torque Auto-Tune. I primed it, set the choke. First cold start. I think that was 5 or 6 pulls. Let it warm up a little bit. In the meantime, I'm going to go. I like to lay my saws down on the side when they're idling, but don't do it to this one because the exhaust is there. And yeah, it doesn't like that. It'll start catching stuff on fire. I think I got enough trees down. If I need more, I can come back and get them. So now I'm going to limb them up and then I will cut them to length. Okay, folks, I think you get the idea. I'm just going to take these smaller trees that I cut down, cut them to about 5 feet in length, and use them to stretch across the billboard tarp. So I'm going to get on out of here before the battery dies. Y'all know what to do. Smash that like button, hit subscribe, share this video with a friend. Until next time, enjoy the journey. Cheers. Stop recording.